Well, hello.
Well, hello.
How are you doing?
I'm doing great, and you?
Can't complain. Are you wondering how you can duplicate yourself in video with Filmora? Well, we're gonna show you how.
Hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell to be part of the conversation.
First of all, the most important thing is setting up your shot. If you notice, I've got the camera set up so that the frame is wide enough to allow two of me to fit into it. I'm using on-screen grids to make sure I can stay on this side of the shot, but I've got the center line lined up with this guitar behind me, which is a great reference point that I can see right in frame. This allows me to look at the screen, and as long as I don't cross this line, I'm good to go. If you notice, if I do cross this line, I'll disappear. I go away. So first I'll film one half of the footage on this side, and then all I do is move myself to the other side. And then referencing that center line, I'll make sure I keep everything on this side of the line. Then we'll just take all of the footage into Filmora.
Load your film clips into Filmora. I've got my clip already cut down to what I need. This is me on the left side of the screen. Now what I want to do is take the footage I filmed of me on the right side of the screen and drop that into the picture-in-picture track. If I just hit play, you'd only see the picture-in-picture video track play because it's completely blocking the main track. So now you'll need to double-click on the picture-in-picture track, click on Advanced, and it'll open up a window full of masks. Masks let only a certain part of the footage appear, and Filmora gives you plenty of them to choose from. If I choose the right side mask, it'll block me out and just show the wall underneath from the main track. Now it looks like there's nobody in the frame. So let's choose the left side mask, and boom. Now I can see myself from the previous track where I was sitting on the left side. I'll hit OK, and that'll allow the left half of the first clip and the right half of the second clip to play at the same time.
There you go.
Two of us.
Yikes.
Peace.